Township Committee for June 15th, 2023. Please rise. Notice and time and date of this meeting appeared in Resolution 2023-003, dated January 3rd, 2023. As notice was sent to the Vernon County Times and Carrier Post, newspapers with legal notice and sunshine notice in compliance with the public meetings law, posted on the township website. Bulletin board and the municipal building written notice mailed to all requested copies of the regular meeting schedule. All the above mentioned postings are timed to fulfill on the 13th day of June 2023. Silence all cell phones in order to give any instructions on the meeting. Father, roll call, please.
Committeewoman Beck.
Here.
Committeewoman Happy.
Here.
Committeewoman Rodriguez.
Here.
Secretary LaFleur.
Here.
Mayor Benson.
Here.
Professionals present also is Jackie Shankowitz, representing New York, Wade Dickey Township Reserve, and myself, Administrator of our police.
I have approval of regular minutes for the meeting of May 18th, 2023.
So moved, LaFleur.
Father, roll call, please.
Committeewoman Beck.
Yes.
Committeewoman Happy.
Yes.
Committeewoman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaFleur.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes. Can I have approval of the executive session minutes for the meeting of May 18th, 2023?
So moved, LaFleur.
Second.
Father, roll call, please.
Committeewoman Beck.
Yes.
Committeewoman Happy.
Yes.
Committeewoman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaFleur.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes. Father, please read the title of the resolution.
Yes, Mayor, Resolution 2023-99, appointing Kent L. Tenner Jr. as Sergeant of the Lumberton Detective Police Department.
May I have a motion to approve Resolution 2023-099?
So moved, LaFleur.
Second, Rodriguez.
Any community members have any questions or comments about the resolution? Roll call, please, stop.
Committeewoman Beck.
Yes.
Committeewoman Happy.
Yes.
Committeewoman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaFleur.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes. Sergeant Tenner come up to the front, along with Spangler. I, Kenneth L. Tenner Jr.
I, Kenneth L. Tenner Jr.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
And affirm.
And affirm.
That I will support the Constitution.
That I will support the Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
And in the authority of the people.
And in the authority of the people.
I do further solemnly swear.
I do further solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully, impartially, and justly.
Impartially and justly.
Perform all the duties of the Lumberton Township Police Sergeant.
Perform all the duties of the Lumberton Township Police Sergeant.
To the best of my ability, so help me God.
According to the best of my ability, so help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
He's gonna have his model.
May I have a motion to approve resolution 2023-100?
Second.
Any committee members have any questions or comments on the resolution? Bobby, roll call vote, please.
Committeewoman Feng.
Yes.
Committeewoman Happel.
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez.
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPaca.
Yes.
Mayor Benson.
Yes.
Excuse me, Mayor, prior to pulling up, starting here, so I just want to read the resolution to the record, resolution 2023-100, appointing Timothy N. Pearson Jr. as Sergeant of the Lumberton Blackhawks.
Can I have Sergeant Pearson come up along with him? Timothy Pearson Jr.
Timothy Pearson Jr.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
And affirm that I will support.
And affirm that I will support.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And to the governments established in the United States.
To the governments established in the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
I do further solemnly swear.
I do further solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully, impartially, and justly.
That I will faithfully, impartially, and justly.
Perform all the duties of officer, sergeant, Lumberton Township Police Sergeant.
Perform all the duties of the office of the Lumberton Township Police Sergeant.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Good evening. The Lumberton Police Department, every quarter, the supervisor selects an officer of the quarter who's performed outstanding during that quarter. In the first quarter of the year, the supervisor selected Officer Christian Pascal. Can you join me up here? Officer Pascal comes to work every day. Even days he's not supposed to, he's here. He's very committed, he's very loyal. He's got a great vibe of energy when he comes to work. That's why he's so fit. So I'm going to tell you. But tonight, Officer of the Quarter is presented to Patrolman Christian Pascal. In recognition of your work performance, commitment to the agency, and taking on new duties, this is specifically Officer in Charge. You set an honorable example for those that work with you. I thank you.
Thank you, sir.
During these banquets, they recognize officers throughout the previous year for some work that they've done above and beyond the call of duty. Last night, Lumberton Township had the honor of having two officers present who received commendations. Sergeant Joseph McHugh received the life-saving commendation last night, and Officer Folia and his canine Hollywood, who stole the show as always, presented with a canine commendation. I'd just like everyone to give them a round of applause.
item scheduled on the agenda is the soil removal permit hearing for Esposito Construction LLC located at 1788-38 Lumberton. And I believe that some of the representatives from construction, Esposito Construction, is in the audience, and I have some documentation for. And while he's providing that to us, this is basically looking for removal of soil, possibly 10,000 cubic yards from the site, and our township engineer, ERI, Jackie Shinkowitz is here representing tonight, and I think that the office has been handling this matter on behalf of the township, and I think there's only two items outstanding, and we'll be able to view them in just a second.
I'm just getting away.
Yes, the applicant has submitted the outstanding information and appears to be complete. So I will refer to the committee on whether or not they wish to approve this, and of course have the ready.
I'll make a motion, obviously conditional on Jackie confirming that all the proper documentation has been already received.
Yes, we've received the documentation. I have the testing here. Our office will review it. We'll get back to you and make sure that everything is in order. Otherwise, we have no objection to that.
Thank you. And we need a second.
I'll second.
Was that committee room happen?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll now open the public hearing about the town's road to this matter. Seeing none, I'll now close the public hearing on this matter.
Louis, are you looking to make a comment? Because I'm not
Yes.
sure if you're here.
Yeah, that's what I have a question.
Okay.
You want me to gas up? Okay, thank you. My name's Luis Lopez. I'm a Mojave citizen in Burlington County. Was this located past or before the Starbucks, the location? The location or the soil removal that's passed or before the Starbucks?
The location is the 1788
338
location. Is that your question?
Yeah, where's it at? But before Starbucks or Aster?
It's, I believe, it's, where exactly is it? Is it before Starbucks or after Starbucks?
Always drive immediately adjacent to the
Walmart. Wait, no, Walmart, correct? Is that
your
Walmart?
Immediately adjacent to the Walmart.
There you go. It's right near the Walmart on
38. Oh, okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. That's all I asked. Thank you.
Any committee members have any questions or comments about the ordinance?
No. Yes.
Mayor Betts?
Yes. Public hearing, second reading of this ordinance is scheduled for July 20th, 2023. Does anyone wish to review any items in consent agenda? Seeing none, Bobby, please read the title of each resolution.
Resolution 2023-101, resolution requesting approval of items of revenue and appropriation in JSA 48:4-87. Resolution 2023-102, resolution approving Emily Romano for membership in the New Jersey State Firemen's Association. Resolution 2023-103, resolution appointing Pyrotechno as the fireworks display vendor for the Township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-104, approval of 2023-2024 alcohol beverage control ABC license renewals in the Township of Lumberton County, Burlington County, New Jersey. Resolution 2023-105, authorizing the appointment of Devin Ginn as police officer for the Township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-106, authorizing the appointment of Dustin Roadside as police officer for the Township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-107, authorizing the appointment of Thomas Ahilo as police officer for the Township of Lumberton. Resolution 2023-108, authorizing payment number one to the contract with Asphalt Paving Systems Incorporated for the 2021 road program, Country Club Drive. Resolution 2023-109, approval to submit a grant application and execute a grant contract with the New Jersey Department of Transportation for the Municipal Complex Bike Path Project. Resolution 2023-110, approval to submit a grant application and execute a grant contract with the New Jersey Department of Transportation for the Black Pine Lane Phase 2. Resolution 2023-111, approval to submit a grant application and execute a grant contract with the New Jersey Department of Transportation for the Bobby's Run Boulevard Phase 2 project. Resolution 2023-112, a resolution of the Township of Lumberton, County of Burlington, State of New Jersey, authorizing purchase of 1 2024 Labrie 3127+4 cubic yard RH autonomizer mounted on customer supply chassis through the Mobile Refuse Collection Vehicle Contract 09-12-19 LEG Sourcewell Cooperative Purchasing System Contract 09-12-19 LEG. Resolution 2023-113, a resolution of the Township of Lumberton, County of Burlington, State of New Jersey, authorizing purchase of 1 2024 or newer model Peterbilt 520 tandem axle RH drive cabin chassis with a 66,000 pound gross vehicle weight, and to have Labrie automated refuse collection body installed through the Sourcewell contract 06-09-20 PMC. That's it.
You okay? May I have a motion to approve items on the consent agenda?
So moved, LaPlaca.
Second, Abdu.
Any committee members have any questions or comments about on the consent agenda? Roll call.
Committeewoman Fay?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Yes.
Mayor Betts?
Yes.
Thank you.
Bobby, any items you wish to bring to the attention of the committee?
I do not, Mayor.
So now we have the department head reports. Reports are for the month of May 2023, with exception of the Township Engineer's report, which is for June 2023. Any committee members have any questions or submitted reports? Which would be from Construction and Code Enforcement, Fire Prevention Bureau, Municipal Clerk, Municipal Court, Police Department, Tax Collector, Fire Department, LES, Township Engineer. Reports are accepted as presented. Bobby, any unfinished business matters you wish to bring to the attention of the committee?
There is none.
Are there any new business matters you wish to bring to the attention of the committee?
There is none.
I have a motion to approve purchases over $5,000 bill list dated 6/15/2023.
So moved, Captain.
Second, Rodriguez.
Bobby, roll call vote, please.
Committeewoman Fay?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeewoman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Yes.
Mayor Betts?
Yes. I have a motion to approve the regular bill list dated 6/15/2023.
So moved, Captain.
Bobby, roll call vote, please.
Committeewoman Fay?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hatfield?
Yes.
Committeewoman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor LaPlaca?
Abstain on Millennium Strategies and yes on the rest.
Thank you. And Mayor Betts?
Yes. In accordance with the Lumberton Township Ordinance 2022-01, and direct all comments from and responses to the public. Each conference committee member may be given the opportunity to discuss or respond to the public comment. Comments or responses shall be limited to 5 minutes. We're now likely to meet for public comment. If you'd like to address the committee, please step forward to the microphone and begin by stating your name and address for the record.
Good evening, everybody. Louis Lopez, 98 Liver Drive, my hollies, the resident. I just want to tell you a story that all the things is, last week I walked from 5 from one to the other end. I walked and back. That was fun. People were saying hi. And they say, what are you doing here? I said, I want to know how 5-1 is. With nice and peaceful walk back and forth. And I liked it. And second is, I heard the name of Revolution 102, the name before. Who that person is? Revolution 102.
Was it 102?
Yes.
Oh, yes, the resolution regarding Emily Romano for membership in the New Jersey State Environment Association.
Yeah.
You're asking about?
Yeah, I heard that name before, that's why.
Yes, well, in addition to being a member of the Lumberton Fire Company, she's also the reigning Burlington County Farm Fair Queen. So that's how you heard her name.
Yeah.
Very accomplished young woman.
And, I had two choices, to come here or graduation. I said, I come here, I love for meeting, I love to learn from it. And everybody, you know, like the video, like what's going on. I said, I'm proud for you. You're on your bike, you walk to each meeting. I said, I'm proud of you. And thank you for having me as a guest.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Face every day when they go to work, but to actually hear the details of some of the incidents that they encounter, and the folks who got awards last night, not just from Lumberton but other towns, it's really remarkable, the strength and character of the people who serve our community, and it was great to be there to see them recognized. And same thing with seeing Sergeant Tenner and Sergeant Pearson promoted tonight. You know, they've both been consistent presences in my time on committee. They're always there. They're always at events. They're always out in the community. You just feel really great to have people like them representing our town. And it just, no surprise to me that they were elevated to the rank of sergeant tonight. And I'm sure they'll even climb higher if they so choose, because they're fantastic. So kudos to you, Chief Nimitz, for your leadership and all the things that your department does. That's it for me, Mayor.
So I'd just like to say it's been a whirlwind week. It's only Thursday. We went from having a donut screen moment with Mr. Yuki. He's been a proud supporter, a sponsor of Lumberton events. He once again has recently will help us put on a free fireworks show come National Night Out. And I was blown away by school awards. I got the honor to present at least four awards. A lot of awards went to some of the children that we spoke to myself and the deputy mayor at the beginning of the school year. It felt really good to see that they finished the job. They had a lot of kids, like straight A students, EB students, and I was really impressed by them. I let them know that, you know, the committee's very proud. And, let them know that they involved us all in us, and we can have another night where we have the students up here. One was mayor, one was deputy mayor, one was Bobby. So, you know, let them know that we enjoyed having them and we appreciate what they do. And I want to thank our professionals, the fire department and the police. Chief Dennis is doing a great job having his young force learn under him and moving them up through the ranks. I'm proud of that myself, being a law enforcement officer. So I'm definitely glad to see that. And like Deputy Mayor alluded to, the Pro Cops Award was really great. I see Lumberton recognized for two awards. You know, that means that once again, the department's done an excellent job. That's all we want is recognition. So, just like I think all the other professionals that we use on a daily basis, I've been bugging and complaining. Always call and text them. So, like, thank you for putting up with us. Definitely appreciate it.
Thank you, Bobby.
Bobby, wait, do we have a meeting for the executive session?
We do.
Bobby, please read the title of the executive session.
Yes. Resolution 2023-114, resolution authorizing executive session pursuant to NJSA 10:4-12, matters relating to litigation, personnel matters, negotiation, and the attorney-client privilege.
May I have a motion to approve resolution 2023-114 to go into executive session?
So moved.
Second.
Bobby, roll call vote, please.
Committeewoman Fenn?
Yes.
Committeewoman Hackett?
Yes.
Committeeman Rodriguez?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor Plaka?
Yes.
Mayor Benson?
Yes.